Saputi MP Teresa Kok urged the incoming Federal Territories Minister Shahidan Kassim not to follow the bad example of his predecessor Anwar Musa in avoiding meetings with Kuala Lumpur MPs. The DAP MP said Anwar had held only one meeting with the MPs, and even that was an online meeting after he became FT Minister. She hoped Shahidan would emulate previous FT Ministers Tengku Adnan Mansor and Khalid Samad by holding regular meetings with MPs and high-ranking officers of City Hall. She also expressed hope that he would consult elected representatives before he made any important decisions, such as the approval of development projects and other matters in their respective constituencies. She urged Shahidan to invite Kuala Lumpur MPs to take part in FD Security Council meetings in order for them to be the bridge between the council and the grassroots and business sectors. She also urged him to allow MPs to appoint members of the residents' councils in their constituencies. Praising Shahidan for his past role as Menteri Besar of Perlis, she said, "Close cooperation between the minister and Kuala Lumpur MPs will not only reduce open conflict, but will smoothen the governance of Kuala Lumpur and create harmony among the people."